the hill to the inside of the hill.
Oh, I usually go to the out. I think I usually go to the, I don't know where I go. I usually go to the outside.
Yeah, well, that's a good line that I'm telling you, because the outside always gets chopped up right there. Yeah, the berm on the outside of going up the hill, it's better to hug the corner before that all the way to the inside, and then you got a straight shot, and then you go straight, and then you
bank it to the inside.
You arc before you get to the berm, you bank it, you turn up, and you angle it up.
To the inside by the tree.
Yeah, at the beginning, you off camera a little, but then you, you bank it up, and then that way your momentum from your straightaway just gets carried right up the hill, and it's a straighter line, and usually less choppy. That's my old line, dude. Got a lot of guys there, dude.
You got a lot of guys. You got them good right there, huh, dude?
You got
it's one of your old tricky spots where you know where to get them. So, dude, what do you think about all this fence? You can make a fence like that for fucking cheap.
What is that gonna do?
Huh? In our backyard.
Well, what's that gonna do, though?
And then you put something
blinds
on it.
But why, though?
What about the rollout bamboo that looks just like that, dude?
Once our bamboo starts growing, we'll just...
It's a bamboo fence. It can't grow.
Well, we'll have bamboo we can harvest.
Get some more bamboo and make more bamboo fucking bushes. They do look very good around the thing. Oh, what a nice afternoon. Looks like we have a track. There's not a soul on it.
These guys are getting ready, so if we want to ride by ourselves, we better do it a little bit more.
Yeah, go for a couple more laps. Well, I don't know. Do you think they're going on the track?
I don't know.